and today we're going to show you how to make a giant Minecraft mural with post-its.
If you're a Minecraft fan or you know Minecraft fans, you would like to do this awesome craft.
Let's get started. Here's the color of post-its you need to make Steve.
Blue sky and dark blue to make Steve's shirt and pants. Royal blue for his eyes and details. Light peach for his face and arms. Burnt orange for his nose, mouth, and hair. Very light pink for his eyes and light blue for his feet. To make the diamond sword, you will also need light turquoise, dark turquoise, and mustard.
For this mural, you will need a big blank wall of at least 90 inches wide. We go to top to bottom to left to right.
We also try to leave small spaces between the post-its to make the squares stand out.
Here's how you build Steve row by row. Stop the music, please. Here are the instructions to make the diamond sword.
Thank you.
enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.
Bye!
Bye. See ya. Wait, don't forget to subscribe, please.
And looks amazing.
Here are the instructions to make the diamond sword. Today we're going to show you how to make a giant Minecraft mural with post-its.
If you're a Minecraft fan or you know Minecraft fans, you would like to do this awesome craft.
Let's get started. Here's the color of post-its you need to make Steve.
Blue sky and dark blue to make Steve's shirt and pants. Royal blue for his eyes and details. Light peach for his face and arms. Burnt orange for his nose, mouth, and hair. Very light pink for his eyes and light blue for his feet. To make the diamond sword, you will also need light turquoise, dark turquoise, and mustard.
For this mural, you will need a big blank wall of at least 90 inches wide. We go to top to bottom.
Right. We also try to leave small spaces between the post-its to make the squares stand out.
Here's how you build Steve row by row. Stop the music, please!